Hey, I'm Adam Epstein. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Long Island, New York. And I should be America's next best weathercaster because I've got the knowledge. I've got the talent. I've definitely got the drive. And no one looks better doing it than me. I grew up here in Port Washington. Growing up on Long Island means I've seen all types of weather, from hurricanes to blizzards, from heat waves to thunderstorms. We've got it all. This right here is Shore Road, and over to my left, we have the Long Island Sound. During Superstorm Sandy, we had a tremendous amount of storm surge. The water level rose over 10 feet to flood not only the beach, but back to the streets and then over to Mill Pond until this was a waterway. Even though this had devastating effects on Port Washington and Long Island at large, being a meteorologist, I couldn't help but to admire the forces that came together at the perfect time to make this storm. Fitness, huge part of my life now. Gotta love working out at the gym. After college, stop playing competitive sports. So now I use the gym to fill the void. And honestly, I rarely work out legs. I don't really see the point. I mean, I've got pants for that. The plan has always been to get myself on one of these TVs. Who would you rather see give you your weather? Her or me? I also coach volleyball. Do you think my shorts are too short?
No.
Good. You're starting next game. I've played basketball my entire life, and it's made me a fierce competitor. I'm perfect for this show. And the forecast for today? It's raining buckets. Good afternoon, I'm meteorologist Adam Epstein, reporting from Port Washington, New York. A few clouds in the sky, but we are seeing a few breaks of sunshine as well. Today, high temperatures only in the mid-30s, but it will feel tropical compared to what we're getting tomorrow. An Arctic front moves through tonight, some light snow flurries, and then high temperatures for tomorrow only in the teens. Ever since I decided I want a career in meteorology, I poured my heart into it. Started reading books like Isaac Storm about an intense hurricane that had crazy impacts in Texas with storm surge. Weather-wise, Facts, Myths, and Oddities, a really interesting read. Outliers, not a weather book, but a sociological examination about what makes people successful. Malcolm Gladwell, he found it takes 10,000 hours of practice to make you an expert. I'm logging mine right now. And then finally, An Introduction to Satellite Image Interpretation. Never really got to this one. You have got to get me in this competition. I was made for the show, and it seems like this show was made for me. Besides, it's either this or finding true love on the next Bachelorette. And that would just be too easy.